Alright, let's go. Let's go. I'm probably gonna play this for another 2 hours and then I'm probably gonna lay down. I've just been sleeping a lot more than being awake, sadly. Okay, we need to go up there. I think. Yeah, we need to go up. Not the way. We're going to the portal. Going to the portal. Which portal? How many hearts do I have? 259? So it is 259. Weird. Oh yeah! I forgot I could do that. Oh, okay. Anyway, that is a thing that I can do. That power. Okay, that's not. Whoops. Oh. Yes. Stay in here. Stay in this area. Boy, that... They used to use so much more damage, and now they just do nothing to me. But the poison sucks. Poison just rained like close to my health. Oh my god, it is! It's actually stronger! And we use the skull key to get back here. Well, apparently. We must go deeper. Deep. To go even. Oh. Okay, so we can't go deep. Can go over and before, right? Something there. Oh, we should go get it. It's just having the griffin wing just makes things so much easier. I only take one damage now from everything, pretty much. That's friggin'. Room. It's gone. Oh no. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. Okay. Gotta find another one. I didn't even notice, but the book is gone. Okay. I'm going all the way back to the beginning now. Actually have to go all the way around. And look at that. Wait, I've never... Oh, okay. So anyway. That happens. Gotta watch out for a book. Thank you. How does that work? I mean, go door. Okay. Okay, so stop that. I'm so much stronger now. You can't stop me. Ow. Same time. Yeah, we finally have access here. What is this? Platinum! I mean, it gives us more, but... Protecting the time. I figured as much. So we have it. Wait, this hat or a key opens the door that gives off a golden hue. That would be the doors that I keep trying to open, but I keep failing. That's spooky! That's a clear bone! Ow! Why do I feel like I should not be here? Bone equipment. The bike up. That's disturbing. Oh, they still know. They used to do lots of damage. Now they do only one. Okay. I feared. Oh wait, I forgot. I forgot that button. I forgot these buttons. Is it faster to do this? But I gotta figure out. No. I mean, it is, but you also run the risk of running into things. Oh. Is that the moon? Moon's haunted. Assy and Zora on the moon. This is going down. Oh wait, this is... Oh, because we couldn't get up here because of this area. At last we get... Oh. I put this here. I mean... Yeah, that makes things easier, but at the same time, it's like, eh. Up. I'm not done here. I'm done in this area. Really? Oh no! See what happens. Ow! Oh. How dare you? No wonder it's not working. Just brute force it! Country of the block. Like, I kind of like if I'm gonna use something, I'll use this. Ow. That was an ow. Huh, I do wonder. Now we have to deal with this. Wait, I didn't say anything that way. Oh, it's... Simon's right. Why is there several of them though? Boy, they really like to make that homage. Hey, watch this! On. Oh, it's one of them. We went past there, I should have gone up. Probably be better if I had it on that one. Ooh. There they are. That's what I was looking for. Now, when I go to, after those, blocks, I can crush them. Candles in the room. That's a lot of damage. Oh. And you expect me to go out there again? Huh, so we have not opened it at all. But we can open that door. What's behind this door? Okay. Should've known. Armor affected by this. And the moon. See, now all of a sudden the sun armor works. The sun armor is stronger because I guess Castle A is in the day and Castle B is at night. Where I want to be right now. far here. Oh yeah, I had to wear. That's insane. Magical armor. MP consumption rate. That means my spells do take less MP to cast. I know another place that can use them. Wait, where are we at? 97.3? And we're getting close. Man of prison. Passage somewhere has opened. I don't want that. Is that the final? My concern is like the convenience of that. It's too convenient. Knowing what it is now, it's like, or at least thinking I know what it is. Yeah, it looks like that's where you would take all the parts for Dracula or something, or do something there. It's either that, or it's like some area that you have to go way out of your way to go to get to open up. Like, you had to do a lot. You needed Griffin's wings and a crush armor too. This looks just like. Yeah, this looks just like whatchamacallit. This looks like, yeah, this looks just like Dracula's. Ah! Save. Because at least if I save and mess and go in there, it's like, haha, congratulations, you gotta fight Dracula, or whatever is meant to be here. Like, at least then I can know. Stop! You still managed to hold on to your true self. Yes, by some means or another, but I've reached my limit. Wonderful. For I did truly desire to be felt by your hand. That's the bad ending. Just let this play out. We failed. Yeah, that was a failure. Okay, can we reset the game? Set the game. Hey, I got boss rush mode at least. Apparently. Oh, it counts it. It counts as me having gone in there. Now I'm curious as to where. Probably special little rooms. About two. I'd be playing 8.9. Counting. So I'll go after those rooms. Oh, I know it. Thing is, if I complete the map, I can complete the map. My problem is B is a lot rougher. Down into the safe point. Thank you. Oh, look at that. I'm missing something. Five things are. Oh, we beat Maxim. Four enemies. I don't even know where they are. Or in the undiscovered areas that I... unexplored areas of the second part of the game. Oh, this is... Oh! I went the wrong way. I'm like, I actually got excited for a moment and I was like, oh, I'm almost there. And then it's like, oh wait, no. Wait, go over and then down. Like I said, having the Lord key now, we can open this door too. That's it. So all we got to do now is complete this. Actually, you know what? We have full access to the map itself. So. Like, nothing can lock us. There's nothing that can stop us from going anywhere. Like, we have the power to go through the whole map. In place that we shouldn't be is we never thought we could get into. Look at it from this point of view. I leave them. Oh, I changed the leggings. Crushy. Crush. Crush boots. Ah. The wine glass. That's one of them. Three. Four. Yeah. Thank you. these rooms. First of all, let's put that on. Ancient Urn. The rib. That's okay. Up there's the ancient urn. We've almost got all the items. Why should I say get card 2? Go before the round gate. Say there is a book with the power to summon monsters. The red book and the dagger shares. I'm gonna go upstairs real quick. Well, okay, thank you for the money. Mm-hmm.